The sun is sinking in the west, the cattle go down to the stream. The red wing settles in her nest, it's time for the cowboy to dream. Purple light.
Hey, if you're going to cook bacon, remember to use a grease guard. The RA should not have to clean up after your little cooking fiasco there.
Hey, dude. I'm trying to study in my room.
You got something against Dean Martin? You know what motion picture it's from?
No.
It's from the 1959 Western done in Technicolor, Rio Bravo.
Okay, I don't care.
Directed by Howard Hawks.
Dude.
One
dude.
Of the screenwriters
dude.
Was Leigh
dude.
Brackett. She wrote The Empire
care.
Strikes Back.
Dude, I need to study.
Stars Ricky Nelson in one of the singing roles. Dean Martin,
dude, I need
John
to study.
Wayne as the lead.
Dude.
Walter Brennan.
Dude, I need to study. I need my study space, okay?
Well, I need my Dean Martin space.
Yeah, well, put on some headphones. You can listen to all the Dean Martin you want.
Well, why don't you put on headphones to
because
study?
It's just the principle that this is, like, our space.
Well, you know what? I'm not trying to police others. You're the one who's
dude.
Coming in and trying to police the fucking common room
I
on me.
I just saw you tell that person about the grease guard thing.
Well, that makes a mess for everyone.
Yes,
he's got Zach's going to get a grease guard because he should. It makes a mess for everyone.
Your sound makes a mess for everyone.
It doesn't cause the RAs to clean up after me.
Yes, but it annoys the crap out of everybody else.
You annoy the crap out of me.
Is this your special guy? Is this your special guy? John Wayne? John Wayne sucks. All right?
Pilgrim!
Never apologize, mister. It's a sign of weakness.
Duke, well, I don't think it's best if we go in the common room anymore. They say you are an invoker of fights. Well, that's mostly me. I don't think they said you're an invoker of fights. No one really said that, but they said I'm not really supposed to be in there, to be honest. I lied. I'm sorry, and I know you shouldn't apologize. It's a sign of weakness, but I'm sorry. I lied to you, and it was me who got you kicked out. It wasn't you who did anything. I guess they just don't believe in you strong enough. They don't want to hear about Rio Bravo anymore. They don't want to hear about any good movies anymore. It's a shame, but you know, whatever. It's fine in here. It's cozy, it's quiet, and it's at home, which I know you're fond of, so that'll be it. Have a good day.